lost in these times. It's hard to make up our minds. This is the reason we're convicted for our crimes. So we wait, scars on our face. Choices we've made and the feelings of